You know, those are two of the aspects of the work mind virus that I think are very dangerous, is that it's often anti-meritocratic. You can't question things. Even the questioning is bad. We must protect free speech, and free speech only matters, it's only relevant when it's someone you don't like saying something you don't like, because obviously speech that you like is, yes. You know, that's easy.